My heart literally broke for this guy.
Yeah, no, that's the one injury in sports that I've always been the most scared of.